GSM based MQTT implementation. We all very well know what GSM modem is. Today we are going to implement MQTT protocol in GSM modem. So let's have a look at what MQTT is. MQTT is Message Queuing Telemetry Transport. It is machine to machine Internet of Things connectivity protocol. It is very lightweight, publish and subscribe type of messaging protocol. It works on top of the TCP/IP protocol. It has in total three entities. One is publish, second is broker, and third is subscribe. Publisher on one hand will publish message to the MQTT broker. Now to communicate with the broker, publisher or subscriber has to connect with the MQTT broker. So let's have a look at the set of protocol needs to be followed for MQTT communication. This is the connect packet in which user will first send connect packet, which is fixed, which is 10, then remaining length of the packet, followed by protocol length, followed by protocol name, followed by level, followed by flag, followed by keep alive interval time, followed by client ID length, and followed by client ID. So this is the connect packet which publisher and subscriber both has to send. This is publish packet which publisher will send. It has publisher code, followed by remaining length, followed by topic length, followed by topic name, and followed by message needs to publish. Subscribe packet. Subscribe packet has its own code, followed by remaining length, followed by packet ID, followed by topic length, and followed by quality of service. Here we have to make sure that publisher and subscriber has the same topic name. For one publisher, that there can be multiple subscribers. But you have to make sure that the names, topic names are same. All the subscriber with the same topic name will get updated as soon as publisher has published its message to the broker. This is Cloud MQTT Broker's connect packet with authorization. Connect, remaining length, protocol length, protocol name, level, flag, keep alive, client ID name, followed by username length, followed by username, followed by password length, followed by password. This is the authenticated way of communicating. Now let's connect our GSM modem with a laptop and start working on it. This is our SIM800 GSM modem in which the network LED is blinking. It indicates the network status. This GSM modem is connected to the laptop via USB to serial cable. This is our Cloud MQTT broker. To access this broker, you need to first sign up and log into the broker. Here in the details, it will show you all the details of server with username, password and port details. In this, you have to go to the WebSocket UI. Here it will show you connecting to m11.cloudmqtt.com. So you have broker service activated. Now whatever publisher will be published, it will be displayed over here. So now let's publish a message. We will use this Hercules setup utility serial port to access GSM modem. First we need to initialize our GSM modem to the TCP server. I have done that already. I have accessed TCP server. Now through TCP we will communicate to MQTT broker. So first we will initiate TCP communication by sending commands. This is AT plus CIP start command. This will connect with the broker. And now I will send AT plus CIP send to send the connect packet. Now I will send connect packet and publish packet. Here you can see the topic name ABCDEFGH with message 01234567 has been received by broker, which is sent by publisher. Now we will simultaneously check the subscriber whether it is receiving or not receiving. So for that you need to access TCP client of Hercules software with server name and port ID and click on connect. Here it is connected to the server. Send connect packet and send subscribe packet to ABCDEFGH topic. Now we will again send AT plus CIP send command to resend the command. Here you can see the connection has been disconnected. So we need to re-establish the connection. Here we have re-established the communication with the server. Now I will send connect packet from in publisher as well as in subscriber. And I will send subscribe packet in the subscriber and publish packet in publisher. So here you can see on the broker we have received second set of data and subscriber has also received the data ABCDEFGH with 01234567A. This includes topic name as well as data. So we have successfully published MQTT data from publisher to the broker and from broker to the subscriber.